Now, can you set up the soap? Pencil here. This is a pencil. How much is Oka?
20,000
pounds. Wow, your car is so expensive. Is that the price of the big car or the price of the small car?
The price of the big car.
Wow, 10,000 pounds. Can you reduce it? Can you reduce the price? Reduce to 10,000 pounds. Okay, Papa want to buy it? Wow, now. Thank you. Oh. Man the car. Thank you. Here, money here. Alright, the change. Alright. Thank you. What do you want to sell today?
I want to sell. I want to sell book.
Where are the book?
Here.
Only this small book. You have only this small book. You will collect many book put in the shop. You collect all of your book and put in the soap. This is another book. Where are Doraemon book? Wow, that is very big book. Papa see a book on the stroller, on the tricycle. The tricycle is the corner. Now the shop has many books. Now you can start selling. Wow, that is Doraemon book. Now you can start selling. Hi. What book do you want to sell? What book? Which one? Which book? How much is that book?
4,000 pounds.
4,000 pounds. It is so expensive. I don't have enough money.
1,000.
Okay, good, good. You have reduced the price from 4,000 pounds to 1,000 pounds. Now, thank you. I will buy it at the price 1,000 pounds. Alright. Thank you. Thank you.
Money
here. Alright, Papa, take the change. Thank you, Tito. This is a very good book. Thank you. Papa will read it at night. Do you sell Doraemon book?
No.
No, you don't want to sell Doraemon book?
I want to sell this book.
Oh, how much is this small book?
1,000.
1,000 pounds. Okay, 1,000 pounds. I can buy it. Thank you. Here, this is money for you, the shopkeeper. This is the shopkeeper. Thank you. Papa, take back the change. Now it is late, we close the shop and go home to sleep.
Papa, go home.
I go home now. Bye bye, shopkeeper.
Close,
lock the door, turn off the light and sleep. Alright, sleep. Bye bye.